Well, you know we could say a lot more, right?
We always could say a lot more. Internet junkies. Everyone, everywhere.
I wrote this little sheet. And
my cat is trying to fuck with my
tripod. It's pissing me off. Because she cannot fuck with things I'm doing when I most need to do them. It's like, she wouldn't do that if I wasn't over here trying to do something, you know? That is the one annoying thing about cats. But...
No.
Go away.
No.
And she just becomes more and more determined, too. She's like me. She reminds me so much of myself. That's why we get along really well. But she still pisses me off because she reminds me of myself. So. So you see that? Remember, do not feed vultures. I wrote that because I did a poster on that. Never, ever, under any circumstance, feed a vulture. And I was specifically talking about people on the internet, but, you know, it really could apply to anybody that is saying things. They're probably just saying things. It's very rare these people do anything other than say things. But yeah, they're fucking annoying, and they just pick at you for whatever reason. And, you know, I've been thinking a lot about that. Like this friend of mine that I've been dealing with at church that's just obviously very into me for reasons I don't get. Because, I mean, I know I could be considered attractive if you're, like, drunk enough. But, you know, I'm out here, and I think that a lot of people have this fantasy, it's very feminine of them, they have a fantasy about, like, changing the way that I am.
No,
go away, dude, her tail's going crazy, this is her playtime right now, she's never gonna grow out of this. I hear that about female cats. Female cats are, like, always kittens, essentially. But, yeah, anyway, what was I talking about? You distracted me, damn it. Fuck you. I love my cat. I really do. This is what happens to me. It's like, schizophrenia is like ADHD 5000. Like, you just go all these different places. And then people are somewhat weirded out by you because you're like, just totally yourself because you don't know what else to be. Shit we do. Why did I do that? Because I felt like it, damn it. I felt like it. Anyway. Oh yeah, the vultures. The vultures! No, but, okay. I'll try to make this quiet. This is what I'm playing, by the way. It's from the 80s. Nobody's having fun. Just being myself. They don't have selves to be. And I guess that's gotta be sad to see in the mirror every single day, which is why I stare at a phone so you don't have to play the same old game that you've been playing before you distracted yourself. Everybody needs something to distract themselves. I'm having to face that age-old question, who in the motherfuck am I? It's easier to do this to get by. But anyway, the topic. Vultures. Oh, you know, when people say things that are really mean, people say things that are obscene. Seems like I'm obscene. I don't mean to be. I don't understand. Well, you can't just be nonchalant. I don't understand. Why every single time that I say anything positive about myself, you think I'm trying to flaunt? No. It's just the way that I am. And I'm talking about it. I can talk about anything else. Why am I ashamed? Why am I proud? I don't understand. People have to act so loud. That's why they're so obsessed with the internet. Because it allows them a megaphone. They feel so alone. This thing that makes them feel like they're part of something. Social media allows you to be somebody completely different. No. I'm gonna throw something. There she goes. Say, I understand her nature. I just have to throw something there. She'll get distracted enough. She's playing with a marker. You hear that? Oh, she's bored. Maybe not. Still going at it. You know, it's funny, like, watching cats, like, play with stuff, and then they get bored, and they just walk away, and they act like it never even happened. But, you know, they can't help have a short attention span. We can, though. We can. We sure as shit can, but we choose not to.